Good luck in Mosaic multi-pack. We're going to do some randoming and find out who gets what team in the break. So let's do that right now. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. Here's the lucky number seven, and the first random is finished. All right, here we go, seven times through. Lucky number seven. Lakers are up there near the top of the list. All right. Who's going to get the Lakers? It's Glenn M. with the Lakers. George with the Knicks. Glenn with the Bulls. Chris with the Grizzlies. Christopher C. got the Bobcats. Nice stream, Damian Jones for Atlanta. Allen Iverson. Nice Taco Fall rookie. Nice Prism Taco Fall rookie. Celtics. Witt pulling that one down. Congrats, Witt. Nice Duncan Robinson Green. Tracy McGrady from the McGrady clan. Big pink mosaic, big one. Brandon Clark, Grizzlies. Wrong Grizzly. Come on, big hit. It's a nice Isaiah Roby green. Good luck, everyone, in Mosaic basketball. Sticks silver. Way to go, George. Nick's pulling some things down here. Will to win, Blake Griffin. Very nice. That's awesome, man. Pistons owner picking up a really nice Blake Griffin. Larry Bird Hall of Fame card. Give and go for the Trailblazers. Need to see some big ones coming out of here. All right, here we go. This is our bigger hit right here. I can feel it. I can feel it. I guess that must have been indigestion. That must have been a little bit of something from lunch. Maybe it's in this pack. Final pack of the break. Good luck, everybody, in this Mosaic multi-pack. There's a Kuzma and a very nice rookie card. A lot of different prisms come out of here. Here's a link to the very next one of these. A lot of prisms come out. And we'll take a look at some of the other things that are getting close, like the autographed jersey. Jersey breaks down to 10.